Hello friends, India is a country of festivals. Every day we are celebrating some festival. We should celebrate, we should give full respect to our religion. But when we go with the public procession, and it is the duty of organizers to take care of the safety. The persons involved should remain safe. They should not come in contact with high tension wire during public procession on the roads. All these accidents are heart-wrenching. We should avoid it. Be safe. Take care. Thank you very much.